Alright, this is gonna be a little interesting.
Here they come, through icons of heroism and villainy.
I've been playing on these maps a lot lately, the
climactic battle. Before the next last climactic battle. A very unlucky villain is the first to free our heroes.
Okay. Oh, I'm stuck. Nice.
Evil slithers past our heroes.
Oh, shit. Got him.
Test my patience.
Was that Finn?
Trandosha thunder from boss.
Oh, I don't want to choke yet.
Shall we continue?
Oh, I bit off more than I could chew. Yeah, right. Imagine that. Wow. Ray was literally right in front of me and it didn't put her in the choke animation. I was kind of insane. This way. Okay.
The villainous killing spree continues.
You cannot harm. You may begin your attack.
Villainy steals the lead.
My Ray is running. Oh, I'm dead, probably. Yeah, I think I'm dead. Come on, guys, help, 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 help. How was Anakin not dead? There's no way he's not dead yet. This is actually insane. There we go. I don't know if I was that weak, but alright. You know, I'll give this guy props. I don't even think I have BB-8 or BB-9E to level 10, and this guy's got him over at level 100. Let's hit Regis. Not that good, huh? I was gonna say, no way Anakin gets out of that one. I didn't kill her with my lightsaber, though? That's kind of crazy. What? Wow. It still blows my mind, like, the... how much damage the droids are able to do, and the reason why is because I've used the droids and I don't feel like they do that much.
Waste my time.
does that not choke her? They're both one shot. Alright, Troy's dead. Nice, got Rey. Nice teamwork, Kylo. Who is this? Yoda. Alright, he's just gotta keep running. I'll try and rendezvous up here. I don't even know who this is.
Your weapons betrayed. I will. Think not.
Nope, dash.
You know your
answer.
Oh, I'm kind of fucked here, huh?
You cannot resist.
Oh yeah, I'm kind of fucked here, huh? Man, how does that not choke him? I'm so curious.
Enough.
I was gonna say, that's gonna catch him in the back end. Blocking yet. I just don't understand how that doesn't work. Gotcha, Yoda. Right. Start healing up a little bit. Alright, now where's BB-8? There's Han. He was gonna do that.
No excuse. No escape.
Oh, I thought he was gonna come back this way. Got him. Nice. Wait, how does she get in there? Nice, we got him. That was a good game.
An argument like a Dark Lord of the Sith.